Hello friends, in this video we will learn about universe management with the data foundation and the business layer. So how we can use the different views in the data foundation and the business layer. So the theory section I have already covered. The link for that video is available in this video description. You can go through it just to understand what is different views related to the data foundation and the business layer. So just related to the data foundation means we have this master view means so we can create a custom view in this data foundation which can have a subset of these master tables. Like means we have, suppose we have more complex universe getting designed, so to just we, and it has different divisions, we can say. For each division division has a different table, so and its relationship. So for that purpose, what we can do, we can just right click on this insert view. This is one option, or else from we can click on this insert and insert view. So let's create on this insert view. So let's say this is a staff information. We just I wanted to know, means I can give some description here as well about this description, so that it will be easy to understand for what purpose this view has been. So now if you see, this is master tab and this is staff information where we can create a new views or we can insert some of the tables here. Like suppose we wanted to add some of the new tables here. Suppose I am adding this absence, and let's see, means I'm adding as well this employee. So now this is again three tables I have added. I can add more tables. I can join them as well, means same like how it has been there in the master view. I can give the joins as well, and we can define the relationship. So this way we can use this data foundation view to create a, it is a custom view, so that we can add a different tables here. We can join them and create a, like a subset of a data foundation. It's the same like a master data foundation which is available here, so that it is available. So it is just to reorganize the structure of the data foundation, just to understand it more easily, because more the complex universe becomes, it becomes hard to like understand. So that purpose this subset is very useful, where we can create a customized view based on our departments or divisions, separate or business areas, and that can be useful to create the data foundation. Okay, so this is the data foundation, and these objects, whatever the objects available here, means it is it will be available in the business layer. If you go to this, suppose if I want to add a new dimension, means I can add it here. SQL definition, if I go to this, you will see, means we got that absence and annual figures, whatever the table. So it will not be any change to here, means I can add it here directly. So whatever the means, this is coming from the this staff information view, but it is available in this, so we can create the objects as well from there. So this is the use of the data foundation. I means we can create different objects or tables there in the data foundation. So that's what about data foundation. Now let's come to the business layer. So in business layer as well, means if you want to create a new views as well as a customized views, we can say, so that purpose we can do it, means we can click on this manage business layer views on the on the right side, means of the master. If you see, click on this and you will have this option, means master. There is one more I created, but now if you want to create a new one, means click on new. So we can give, suppose this is again a staff information view, so that it will be easy to understand. Means I wanted to add some of the objects from here. Let's say, means I don't want all these things. I'll just add this and click on OK. So now if I go to this staff information, we'll have these two objects, and the master will have all these objects. The one which I created for the sales. So this is again for this. So now this is the way, means it has all the capabilities, means it's just to organize in a better way to understand it more, so that we will work better with the complex universes. Okay, so these are the views we can create with the data foundation and the business layer, which is useful from the like for complex universes. So I hope you have understood this. If you have any questions, then please put it in the comment section. If you like my video, then please like it. Please subscribe to my channel as well, so that you'll get to know about my next unit today. Thank you for watching.